Good for me. never have peace. Shouting and cursing all night.
They shall run him out of town.
Well, he's still breathing.
He is lucky to be.
That old man there, he claims to be Horadrim, but he drinks like an ox.
He came to town days ago, looking for a servant of the demon Lilith, a pale man. It seems he didn't like what he found.
I see. I will take it from here.
Who are you?
He and I met in the Fractured Peaks. I saw his pale man in a vision. You can believe it.
Enough. He's yours. Just keep away from the bottle, both of you.
Down, Owls. What do you want?
You told me to meet you here, Lorath, remember?
Of course I remember. I'm just surprised you're not dead. Hand me that bottle.
What happened to you?
I was attacked, obviously, by vast quantities of alcohol, wielded by my own treacherous hand. There may also have been a brawl with a goat over this patch of mud. But I like to think I triumphed.
Lorath, who is the Pale Man?
The Pale Man is... was... Horadrim.
Horadrim? Well, then you must know him.
I thought I did, once. His name is Elias. He was my apprentice. He was the one who brought Lilith to Sanctuary. It's possible that I did not take the news very well.
What must we do then?
Find him. Figure out what he's done. And then kill him. Listen. There's a woman here someplace. She has some messages we'll need. And I'm of no use to anyone right now. Could you find her? Enough time has been wasted. Oh, check around the inn. Ask if she's heard from the Orbe Monastery.
No word from Orbe. Same as yesterday and the day before. But I have something else. Rumor has it a pale man passed through the Abaru Canyon some time ago. Fearsome fellow, dressed in black. After Lorath's performance last night, I wager he'll want to know.
Strange. I wrote to the Orbe Monastery the day I arrived. The abbot should have replied by now.
Tekrin spoke of a rumor, a pale man, seen near the canyons.
The canyons? Why didn't you say so? We go at once. Ugh. But we can't leave Orbe unchecked. Sod it. I'm off to the canyons. You can meet me there or go to the monastery. You seem reliable thus far. Do not prove me wrong. The scholars of Orbe devote their lives to the study of forbidden knowledge. To serve the light, we must know the darkness. Or some other silly platitude. I wrote to the abbot seeking insights on Lilith. His silence is most unusual. The man never misses a chance to speak. Is he insane, you mean? Elias was an exceptional mage. He would plunge through fire and shite in search of the truth, and very often found it. Whatever truth he has found in Lilith, only he can say the why of it.
Every day I hear of a new threat in our lands.
What of it?
I had hoped to find a witness who saw Elias. Instead, I have a camp of dead merchants. They were slaughtered by demons, that much is plain. But none were summoned here. We should search the canyons.
Could Elias have summoned these demons?
Easily. And assuming he did, he may still be here. Stay close to me. Stonecarver lives in that house. A man called Genbar. It's hidden, isolated. Perfect for working in solitude.
Reminds me of my brother.
To a hell rift. I will close it. Put them down.
I need time.
Too easy. These demons were vermin. I'd expect more from a mage of Elias's ability. Let's search the house.